One of the men charged in connection to the death of Crystal Rogers wants his trial moved out of Nelson County. Joseph Lawson was the first person charged in the case. And since then, his father, Steve, and Rogers' ex-boyfriend, Brooks Houck, have also been indicted in this case. Both have also requested a trial change of venue. Crystal Rogers disappeared in July of 2015. All three men are due back in court later this month.